A community is praying for two Centerville teenagers involved in a deadly weekend crash. Ohio troopers say this driver was speeding when he lost control of his car on Branford Road. This happened near the Fair Valley Country Club in Harrison Township early yesterday morning. 19-year-old Mitchell Haber, the driver, was ejected from the car and died later at Miami Valley Hospital. His passenger